A Jennings man is arrested on charges of cruelty to animals. Sunday, Jeff Davis sheriff's deputies responded to a call that a man was armed with a knife and threatening to kill dogs in the area of Jeff Davis Academy Road. Deputies spoke to 29-year-old Jagger Smith, who admitted to chasing dogs while carrying a knife. Witnesses reported Smith also picked up two dogs and threw them on the ground. He now faces multiple charges, including resisting an officer, aggravated cruelty to animals.